Belt and Road Initiative launched and led by President Xi Jinping, has set a new standard for global cooperation, one which I hope will be replicated by countries around the world. It has been a real game changer for Pakistan. Boosting development and developing the port around Gwalior, opening up an important new route to the connectivity and trade of Pakistan. More recently, Pakistan has benefited from support and expertise from China during the health crisis. All of this has further contributed to the strength of the relationship between our two nations. As I witnessed during my years in office, this has always been Pakistan's strongest and most enduring friendship. One that is driven by mutual respect, harmony, and commonality of interest. It is a model for how bilateral relations could and should be.